Honestly, like looking.
I know where I come from. How about you? I don't need baggy clothes or rings in my nose to be cool. The scars on my knuckles match the scuffs on these cowboy boots.
I'm fucking pissed. Okay, so, I can't talk. I already recorded this fucking video, like, literally twice. It's my third time. And, I keep deleting it on accident. I hope I don't do it again, but, I'm gonna try it one more time. Let's get into it. Okay, so as you guys can tell in the title of this video, we are doing Beech Nut Wintergreen review. I've never had it before. I'm just kidding. I've actually had Beech Nut Wintergreen, not just because I just did it like 20 minutes ago, but because of, like, last year I had it. I've tried it like one other time in my life. So, it's as good as, I'm just gonna play it off like I didn't do it before, you guys. I'm just gonna act like I never even tried it before. Just for video purposes. So, last time I had it was a year ago. And it was pretty good in my opinion. But, let's try it again. Pack that shit. You guys can see the dip tower behind me. I'll put a picture right here. I currently have 70 something cans. So, yeah. Oh god, that smell just hit me. Is what it looked like. Look at my albino hands, okay. But, yeah. So let's do this before something bad happens. Maybe if I can grab it. And loosely chewing tobacco. It's a lot. That's a lot.
I am disgusted.
Oh, God. Oh my god, I took like half the fucking bag. Wow. So as we let this soak, I can't even talk. Review on it. The bag says flavor saver. Flavor saver. Resealable package. Flavor saver, whatever, bullshit. Also, goddamn, my phone is like acting up really bad. I don't know why. My voice just cracked. Hit puberty. I don't know why my phone's acting up so bad, but hopefully it doesn't mess up during this video. Knock on wood, it don't. But it says flavor saver, resealable bag package, bullshit. It is a Ziploc bag. I got a fucking hair on my hand. It is a, look at my fingers from getting this dip. Not dip, chew. It is a Ziploc bag, which is very convenient. Just gonna seal it back up. So this side of the bag says what I already said. Quality made it famous. Beech Nut Wintergreen chewing tobacco, and it was made, not this particular bag, obviously, but 1897. It's an old ass bag. The other side says smooth, refreshing taste. Sorry, I'm trying to like get through this video. I only have 11 minutes to make a video before my phone dies. Not dies, but my storage gets all fucked up again. And it says the same thing on this side as it does this side, except this side says flavor saver. How convenient. And then this one says smooth, refreshing taste. So yeah, it's green and white. That's that. What's the bottom say? Made in Louisville, Kentucky, or Louisville, or whatever it said. This is the packaging. I like the packaging, actually. It's supposed to be, wintergreen green. But, wow, did I even crack that? No. Get all the air out. Fold this Muller trucking thing. That's that. I'm gonna let this sit for a minute because I love it for some reason. I got spit right now, but I'm gonna wait. Who the hell's walking in my house? I'll be back, you guys.
I am disgusted.
Oh my god! My teeth have never been so yellow in my life. Sorry, I'm not Outlaw Dipper. I wish I was, but I'm not. I got like a lot of fucking, I don't have any room in this cheek. Looks like I got some room, but I don't. That's disgusting, I'm sorry. Okay, so, got some black spit. Taste. I'm sorry, I'm like having such a hard time keeping it in one spot. Taste, I give 9 out of 10. It's got like a sweet flavor to it. It's not really wintergreeny, if you ask me. Like a hint of wintergreen. It's more sweet than anything. I've never had a Reginald Beach Nut. Spit some beach nut in that dude's eye. Never had a Reginald Beach Nut, but I don't know. Beach Nut Wintergreen, though, has a really sweet taste to it. And a hint of wintergreen. Not very wintergreeny, like Copenhagen Wintergreen or Grizzly Wintergreen, not like that. It's a chew, but not very wintergreeny. It does have a very sweet taste to it. Packaging, I'll give 9 out of 10. Pretty nice packaging. Flavor, 9 out of 10. Chewability. It's easy to keep in one spot if you don't put the whole bag in your cheek. Got some black ass beach flavor seen in my life. I don't know what the fuck that was. Out of ball, I give it like a 9 out of 10. It's a really good chew. Levi Garrett's my favorite chew, if I didn't say that already. Guys, the number one chew. I love chews. I love most chews. Like, every chew I've tried. About almost every chew I've tried, I liked a lot. I've had Beach Nut, like I said in the beginning of the video, I've had Beach Nut like last year. Levi Garrett, I ain't had in a while, but it's my favorite chew. Star Peach is so disgusting. I hate fucking Star Peach. It is nasty. I can't do it. If you don't know what Star Peach is, here's a picture of it. I don't like it. It's really, really sweet. Like, it's, I don't even know how to explain it. I haven't had Star Peach in like over a year though, so I might like it. I don't know. But back then, I just remember it being so nasty and disgusting. I just hated it. Yeah, so, 9 out of 10 out of all. that's about it, you guys. I hope you guys like this review. I'm sorry this video is like 9, almost 10 minutes long. But if you like this video, if I can talk, remember to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll be making more videos here lately. I've been trying to make more videos here lately is what I meant to say. I'm sorry, my laptop's like in the way. There's like 3 feet of snow outside, and it's like 10 o'clock at night, well 10:30. And I don't think we're gonna have school tomorrow. We already have a 2-hour delay. Hopefully we don't have school tomorrow, but if we don't, then I'll be recording a video tomorrow. And maybe if you guys like these like reviews, let me know. I know this started out as a dipping channel and a gamer channel and me talking about my life channel. So a little bit of everything. But if you guys like if you guys want me to do any more tube reviews, let me know in the comments. I will read them. And, yeah, I'm thinking about doing some kind of suicide, though. Not kill myself. But, like a dip-a-side. A dip suicide, where, like, kind of like how Outlaw Dipper did. He's my idol. No. But you get, like, all the flavors of Copenhagen, or all the flavors of chew, and you just put them all in one and try it. I don't think Copenhagen would be very good. Chew, I'm not sure. That'd be expensive, but I will do it if you guys want me to. But put some, I only have like 20 minutes. 20 minutes. I only have like one more minute. But, I will let you guys comment below what you guys want to see. Like, subscribe, and comment for the 15th time. I will see you guys next video. Stay beautiful and goodbye.